Soul. Welcome to today's Reiki session. Today is going to be a longer session, and we will be calling in peace. Peace within ourselves, within the people around us, and peace on earth for everyone. First, we will ground ourselves in our hearts with this 528 hertz singing bowl. It is the heart chakra bowl, and I invite you to simply listen. You don't need to do anything else. Let's take a deep breath together here. Inhale. Exhale. cleansing your auric field from any negativity, any energy that does not serve your highest and greatest good, any energies that you may be holding on to that need to be released. Cleansing your entire body for health, because health is wealth, and so it is. And now, we begin our Reiki session. So get into a comfortable position. I call upon my Reiki guides and all beings above and light who wish to support us on this healing for your highest and greatest good, for my highest, greatest, and good, for the highest and greatest good of all, and harm to none. And so it is. Thank you, Creator. Right now I'm just brushing your aura, activating it, feeling the heat. Dusting off any feelings, emotions, energy. Dusting off any energy that doesn't serve you. Dusting it off now. Clearing your third eye so that you can see clearly. Off any residue, decalcifying the pineal gland here and now. And so it is. Thank you, Great Spirit. Sending healing Reiki energy to your heart space right now. Allowing the barking and the howling of the dogs to represent emotions that are being released. Sometimes we hold things in and we just want to growl. We just want to yell. We want to punch something. And so we find a healthy way to release this energy using our voice, using movement, using our daily spiritual practices that keep us grounded and protected at all times. And learning to speak when necessary and when to be silent, because silence holds much more than words can explain. Taking a deep breath together here. Sending love into this heart space, allowing us to invite the essence of the universe which lives in everything, the love of the universe, for that love is you. You are love. Love is all there is. And so, breaking down these walls in the heart to remind yourself that you are love itself. You cannot be separated. You can only be hidden for so long. Find that love. It's you. Pulling out any resistance, any negativity, any dark soot, dark goo from the heart space, sending it to Pachamama for cleansing. Cleansing of the Most High. For the highest and greatest good of all, and heart none, so it is. Open your heart, wake up, forgive, unconditional love is the same as forgiveness. Same as peace. When you forgive yourself and others for their wrongdoings, then you will know peace. Feeling peace here, calling in. Anarasikine ekia koko no koso so yekia ko. the love. You are the peace that you seek. It is you. It has always been you. And it is up to you to bring peace to your life and all of existence. Unified in the presence, we are unified with all of creation, unified with every being on the planet, sending love, sending peace to every soul that exists here on earth. So sending love and peace to earth. Thank you, Mother Earth. Thanking yourself for being here, for choosing to do the work, for showing up. Showing up is most of the work. And you showed up. Little by little, you will see throughout the week how things shift for you, how you notice peace more in your life now than ever before, because you will walk your days knowing that you are loved and never alone. Peace be upon you. Peace. Be still.